2 years at Colorado, I felt like things had finally started to turn around. My grades were okay, I liked most of my teachers, and I had made friends. Make that a friend. But he was a good one. There was only one problem that wasn't going away.
Morning, Coco Puffs.
Caruso had made my life a living hell. He had beaten my ass every day, and nothing kept him away.
That?
Saw it, but I don't believe it.
Other than being glad that I wasn't next, at that moment,